reflect upon this simple statement. He who is of few needs and easy to serve swiftly finds peace and is already close to happiness. The more complicated we make ourselves, the more complicated is our idea of ourselves, the more we will perceive our needs to be, the more of a burden we will be to this planet whilst we spend our time here pursuing those needs. The truth is, the only real needs are food, shelter, and companionship. And everything else is a bonus. One who is content with food, shelter, and companionship treads lightly on this world and swiftly gets to the point where there is something to give back. But one who is not content with that, who feels they need an extraordinarily elaborate array of things in their lives to feel their life is meaningful, makes an awful ruckus in their time upon this planet. Somebody asked me, do we all have inside us that pure part, that pure consciousness? And the answer is yes.